The big question nowadays on the cryptocurrency market is it worthy to do mining? Is it worthy to do farming? Is it better just to trade or not to participate at all? And in this video, I will give you a realistic idea on what are the Chia Farming Rewards based on my personal experience. And as well, I will share with you what is my strategy that I'm following monthly. Welcome to the channel, it's Petko Aleksandrov, and in today's video I will share with you what are the Chia Farming Rewards realistically, so you can take easier decision if it is worthy for you. I will show you how exactly you can calculate the Chia Farming Rewards, and I will tell you what is my personal strategy that I follow monthly in order to get passive income from Chia Farming. So the first thing to understand is that the rewards we earn from Chia Farming are in Chia. We don't get stable USD coins and we don't get cash. We receive Chia coins. So the rewards depend pretty much on the price of Chia. When the Chia blockchain was launched, the price was above $1,500. But later the price dropped down to $700 and even now it is depreciated down to $200. But this has its positive side, because when the price of Chia coin goes down, the price of the hard drives decreases as well, and we buy them at a cheaper price. Just like when mining Bitcoin and Ethereum, when the prices increased in 2020 and 2021, the prices of the cards or the GPUs got really crazy. So by the time I'm recording this video, the price of Chia sits somewhere above $200 and I'm getting the rewards in Chia coins. So it's not really a good idea to start Chia farming if the hard drives are expensive and your investment is not worth it. Now, for the beginners, the return of investment is a ratio that we use to evaluate the efficiency or the profitability. It's written very well right here. And if I scroll lower, you will see what the formula is. And I want to explain it super simply here so you won't get confused. So I'll give you an example. Let's say I have bought a hard drive 6 months ago and it was 10 terabyte hard drive and I have spent $200 for it. And since then I have been using it for farming and for 6 months I have gained $100, right? So my current value of investment will be the $200 I have spent for the hard drive plus another $100 that I have gained as rewards from Chia Farming. Okay, one more time, this is just an example to explain the formula super simply. Totally, I will have current value of investment $300, and then I will deduct the cost of investment, which was the $200, right? And I will have 100, and then I will divide it by the cost of investment, which is 200, and I will have 0.5. If I multiply it to get a percentage, I will multiply it by 100, I will get 50%, okay? So this is how the formula works, very easy. And it's very logical if you look at the big picture of my example. I have spent $200 for the hard drive, and I said that for these 6 months I have generated $100 as a reward, which is 50%. For example, for all of those disks I have spent a certain amount of money, and the question is after how long time I will get back those money so I can start earning profits. As I already said, the price of Chia sits above $200 by the time I'm recording this video, so it's about 1 year and 2-3 months. Or in other words, after 15 or 16 months, I will get the money back, and from there I'll be earning only profits because Chia farming doesn't consume energy as proof of work. Don't get me wrong, it's not absolutely free, but it's nothing that will increase your monthly bill. But on the other side, if the price of chia goes back up to $1,000, for example, then it would decrease down to 3 to 4 months. Or with simple words, if I buy one dry in 3-4 months, I will have the money back. But one more time, this is only if the price of chia increases. But even at the current prices, I am all right to invest into more hard drives. Imagine you buy real estates. For example, you buy a house or apartment and you get your money back in 1.5 years from renting it. That is absolutely impossible no matter where you live. However, it is a personal choice if it is worthy for you or not. So it is important to learn how to calculate exactly the chia farming rewards. So now I will go to my laptop and I will show you how it works. Now, when we are talking about hard drives and chia farming, we want to know after how long time we would get our money back from the investment we did. And if you are using your own hard drive or whatever you have at home, old PC, laptop, any hard drives you're not using, then you are not talking about return of investment at all, right? Because you didn't make any investment. Now you just start farming and whatever you earn as rewards is a pure profit. But if you decide to buy hard drives, you need to bear in mind a few things. One is how much you will be spending for the hard drive. Two, what is the current chia price? And I will show you now how you can calculate your return of investment when we're talking about chia farming. Now, currently on Amazon, I'm buying monthly those 12 terabyte hard drives. Price sits at about 230 euro. So let me quickly convert 230 euro to American dollars. It is about $270. All right, so the question is, if I spend $270 for one hard drive of 12 terabytes, after what time I will get those money back? Now, I have already mentioned in my previous videos, but when we are talking about chia farming, we are speaking in TIBs, not terabytes. And again, you can find a lot of information why the hard drive sizes decrease, but usually when people get a computer, brand new hard drive, they are a little bit shocked that they got actually less space. And this is because there are many things that could be installed, could be the operating system. There could be some hidden features that also use space on the hard drive. But to make it simple again, if you get 12 terabytes of hard drive, you are getting about 10.9 terabytes. And on the Chia Space Pool, we can see that we have the estimated rewards, and on the bottom we can see how much we can earn in 30 days for using 10 TIBs. Now, if I put the calculator, what I will do, I will get those rewards 0.06343 and I will multiply it by the current price of chia, which is 276 and to be precise 86, which is $17.56. okay, so this is how much of a dollar value I can expect to have in 30 days using 10 TIBs. Okay, not terabytes, but TIBs, or these are known as well as tibbytes. So let's see, if I divide it by 10, how many dollars I'll be getting for one tibbyte or for one TIB. That is obviously an easy calculation. So for one tibbyte, I'll be getting $1.75. So I will open now one converter where you can see exactly the difference between tibbytes and terabytes. And you can see that one tibbyte or TIB equals to 1.09951168 terabytes. Okay, so I said that from one tibbyte we are getting $1.75. So I will divide that number by 1.09951168, and what I will have? $1.59 as a reward in dollar value from 1 terabyte. And what I said is that 12 terabyte hard drive is about 10.9 terabytes actual size. So what I need to do right now is to multiply that $1.59 times 10.9 terabytes, right? This is the actual size we're getting from 112 terabyte hard drive when I purchase it, which equals to $17.40. So this is how much I can expect to earn monthly in a dollar value from 112 terabyte hard drive that I purchase. And I also said that this hard drive is about $270. So if I'm earning $17.40 a month, this way I can easy calculate how long time I will need to get my money back. So I will divide $269.40 by $17.40 per month as a reward, and I will have 15 months and half, okay? About 15 months and 15 days, if I have to be really precise over here, okay? 14, 15 days. All right, so to summarize it, I have calculated that I will need about 15 months and a half to earn as Chia Rewards the money that I spend for 112 terabyte hard drive. That is approximately $270 or 230 euro. So one last thing here, I will show you how I decide which hard drives are the best deal at any moment. And don't worry, all the websites I showed, I will drop them below without recommendations. All right, so at any moment when I decide to buy more hard drives for myself, I look at Amazon, what is the best price at the current moment? Is it for 16 terabytes? Is it for 18? Obviously, if you want to build a bigger farming machine, you should look at the bigger ones, because at some stage you will need more space to store them. But if you ignore that fact, I'm usually looking at the best price per terabyte. For example, at the current moment, the 12 terabytes is about $230, and if I divide that by 12, I'm paying about 19 euro. Sorry, this is in euro here. I'm paying 19 euro and 16 cents, so I have it in euro here. But if I compare, for example, the 18 terabyte, which is at 454.22, and I divide it by 18, you will see that I'm paying actually 25 per 1 terabyte. Okay, so 12 at the current moment, by the time I'm recording this video, is the best deal. Of course, I'm paying also some shipping, but still getting it from Amazon works best for me. But it's not a suggestion, of course. You should always check where you can get the best possible price. But to calculate precisely your return of investment, you need to look at the price you're about to pay and the current Chia price. And of course, if the price increases, we are getting more rewards and we are getting back the money we spent for the hard drives much faster. But of course, there is always the possibility that the price will decrease in the value and it might take longer, like 1.5 years, 2 years, or even more. All right, so this is how you can calculate the Chia Farming Rewards depending on the price by the time you are watching this video, because for sure it will be different from the price where Chia sits today. So now I will share with you what is my personal strategy, and please don't take it as a piece of advice. This is how I feel comfortable, and this is what I've been doing through the last months. So every month I'm purchasing 3 hard drives, like the ones you see over here, and totally I have 15 until the moment. And now in September I'll be ordering another 3 pieces, And I use Amazon because it gives me the best price for where I'm located in Bulgaria, in Europe. So make sure to research well and see which is the best place from where you can order. Just keep in mind that if you increase your chia farming, it will take you some space. So at the beginning, I was ordering those internal hard drives, but I needed the extra device with USB. So it will be sitting outside of the PC, and then I choose to use such external drives, which are cheaper and nearly with the same size or even better, because you can put them really close together. There is no heat, you don't need to cool them down like GPUs, so even you put them closer, that is all right. And I usually buy hard drives with 12 or 14 terabytes, depending on which is the better deal at the moment. So the chia farming rewards depend on two things. One is the chia price, and second is the number of discs you have. Obviously, the more discs you have, the more rewards you will be getting. And to give you a realistic idea, from those 15 discs that I have next to me, at the current price of chia, I earn about $200 or $230 per month. But these are the rewards because I'm using pool farming and not solo farming. And actually, joining a pool and using pool farming gives you the opportunity to have some kind of expectations. Because if you're a solo farmer, then it is a different case and you really don't know how much you will be earning at the end of the month. But in my case, with the 15 discs I have so far, I'm earning above $200 as a passive income. And I really don't need to do anything more than that, because the plots are already created and they are farming on the hard drives. And to summarize it, for me in 2021, it is worthy to do chia farming. It is worthy because we don't pay any electricity. We're still at the beginning of the project. The official pools were launched recently, and we expect much more from Chia team to make the Chia coin itself more usable and more valuable. But of course, you have always the option to convert the Chia rewards to Ethereum, Bitcoin, or withdraw them as cash and spend them for anything you decide. I thank you for watching this video and staying with me until the end. If you have found it useful, don't hesitate to give it a thumb up. I will see you guys in another video. Cheers!